house badly damaged by fire overnight in Rochester. Crews responding just before midnight to Curtis Street. Officials say no one was injured, but the home sustained extensive damage to both floors and the attic. The cause of the fire is still under investigation.